Well, guys, how sharp is your knife then? As you all might know, every now and then you receive a knife and it seems to be much sharper than anything you've had before. And that's why I've planned to do this little testing today. And without further ado, let's just check it. No pressure, just the weight of the knife. And this tomato is not all too ripe, it's Roland Lannier. Why so serious? Amazing knife.